Hi, everyone. Oh. Oh, no. Okay, guys, so I'm trying to set up, do a photo shoot for this brand that I'm working with. And it's just a disaster. It's a total disaster. My mini ring light is off. Oh, this is so bad. This is so bad. But hey, how are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing great. It's just one of those things. I've been so super busy these days working, doing different stuff, especially brand works. You know, November, Thanksgiving, Black Friday. So all these brands, all these people want stuff done. But I'm getting ready to set up on a photo shoot, and I'm just going to let you guys see the struggles that I deal with. So I'm just gonna place you guys on my bed. My bed needs to be laid. Today is also bed sheet days. Do you guys do that? Like, I have bed sheet days. My bed sheet days are on what day? Let me put this on the pillow. My bed sheet days are on Tuesdays. So Tuesday is linen days. I believe that's what I'm gonna call them. Hopefully this camera will stay put. So Tuesdays are linen days. And that's when I wash all the bed sheets, all the pillowcases, and yeah, and that happened. Just the struggles. So that's when I wash all the bed sheets, all the pillowcases. I don't know why this is not standing. Today has just been like really, really crazy for me. And you know what? I'm just not even going to sugarcoat it. Because you all always feel as if everything, you know, a lot of people, they feel as if everything is just perfect. When you're when you're a social media person, so I ended up putting my book on it. This is a good book. This is a very good book. Anyway, so that makes it more level. And yeah, so Tuesdays are my linen days, so I'm washing all the bed sheets, all the pillowcases. I want to use this because the client that I'm working with, they want a tropical kind of look to their photo shoot, and so I decided to get this. I have this plant, it's a bamboo, so I'm gonna use that. But I need to elevate the stuff because if I put them right here, it might work out. I think I might end up putting them right here, but I want to use this here. And then I was going to take my, this is my blanket off my bed. So this is my blanket. I love this blanket. I've talked about it so many times. So I was gonna put this blanket over it like this. You guys see like that? Can you guys see me? Why are you blurry? Why are you blurry? Please. Oh, why does this happen to me? Why are you blurry? You don't like my face. What have I done for you? Why are you blurry? Come on. It's not easy being a... YouTube is not easy. Anyway, so let me go back. So I was going to use this and then put the products that I'm working with on here. And I think I'm missing a couple more products. So I have to go and get them. So I was going to put this on it like that and kind of shoot it like that. But I think this whole thing will mess up because I don't want to catch the cardboard, but I do want to get the tropical look to it. So I might keep it like this, or I might just not deal with all this fluff. Okay, I think I might just not deal with all this fluff. Let me go and get the rest of the things that I'm going to need. Oh, it's not easy. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna disregard this box. I'm just gonna deal with it and just use the table, position everything. So I have to position everything the right way. And let me show you what everything will be like. So I'm gonna position everything like this. So I have all these products that I'm showcasing, kind of make it look good, make everything look really, really good. So yeah, but these are products that I've used and I've tested, and I just really want to showcase them in a good light. So I believe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm missing one. I'm missing something. Yeah, 7. Okay. So we have this. Now my ring light. This is my mini ring light. You guys, I love my pants. I got these pants from Walmart. They're so comfy. They're like their joggers. So this is my ring light. This is a very, very affordable ring light, but I don't know how much they cut it. It's actually, it was a birthday gift from my sister-in-law to my daughter, Foyniola. So she said, I've been using it more than Eniola has been using it. These are other products that I have to shoot. This is Eniola. Eniola got a brand deal for contact lenses, and she has to shoot them. It's like colored contact lenses. She has to shoot them. I have to do an unboxing reel, Instagram reel unboxing for this. This is gonna be an Amazon video. This is gonna be an Amazon review. So many stuff. So I'm gonna use my my extension cord, which connects to this. So when I turn this on, this is what you see. So let's turn it on. So this is what it will be like. And I like this ring light because you can put it like this and it gives it that lovely look. Okay, so to shoot it, I'm gonna, instead of shooting it like this, because when you shoot it like this, it shows the table. I have to shoot it and I have to do some photo editing and stuff. So let's do it. So okay, it's a wrap. So that's just a little bit of what I do. I hope you guys enjoy this. This is just something out of the blue. I was like, let me just show you guys behind the scenes. If you guys want to get into creating content for brands and stuff, send me a message. I'm always available to talk to you all and walk you through. I have several people that I've been walking through and getting them great deals. So, you know, just send me a message. I always have a ton of brands that are looking for people to work with. And sometimes I just say, sorry, I don't have anybody right now, because I really don't. But if you do want to work with brands, send me a message and I'll shoot them your way. Talk to you guys later. Have a wonderful day and take care. Bye.